We talked a lot about people, technology, connectivity driving this. Bricks and mortar don't drive it anymore. And we're either going to have to get on top of those things. We've talked about those partnerships for 10 years. We haven't really done it yet. We're either going to have to get in front of that. We're going to have to own some of that. Or we're going to be out of jobs, right? It's about people. It's about connecting them, helping them work better. That's not about carpet and paint. It's about something else.